everyone. So we're here right now in northern Wisconsin, driving with another Sherp, and we're going to go out and see what we can see. Do you care if I have you in the video? First time going in the river. There it is. His comment just a second ago is, you know what, this just doesn't feel right, but we'll see. But look, no hands. Doesn't have the fenders like I have in the back. My water doesn't go up that high. But those studs help out so much.
I've never seen a drive of it. is that the height of the tire doesn't necessarily wear, but the width does.
it's a lot.
I can just jump out. She can
well,
jump in here.
You're welcome to stay in the back, but it's a lot more wicked in the back.